Hi, I'm Daniel Rogge, CEO of Tormach. I'd like to talk to you today about what makes Tormach different from other machine tool companies and what it's like to purchase, install, and own one of our CNC machines. First, let's talk about the order process. We are an e-commerce-based company. Sales go through the website. We have an order processing team that can help out with quoting or questions on payments, but we don't have any commissioned salespeople. In order to keep costs down, our machines are manufactured overseas, but they're engineered, prototyped, tested, and supported here in Madison, Wisconsin. And many of our accessories are made domestically here in the US. If you have questions about our machines before purchase, you'll end up talking to a machinist or an engineer, not a salesperson. The people you'd talk to would be people from our technical support department. They have no interest in selling you a machine that's incorrect for your application, because they're going to be supporting you for the life of that machine. You can start with a base machine, and in 2 or 4 years, you can add an automatic tool changer or a rapid turn or a fourth axis at that later date. Your machine can grow with your business. With Tormach equipment, it's usually installed by the customer. You get to install the equipment, and the basics of machine installation involve putting the machine on the stand, assembling an enclosure. It's all pretty easy stuff, but you should know you're not going to be making chips on day one. If you don't want to install the machine yourself, we do offer machine installation and on-site training as a value-added service. You can check out our website for details. Our machines are also user-maintained. We've designed them to be simple enough that any problem you might encounter can be fixed by you. We provide great documentation for all assembly, and for the large products, we have installation videos that you could watch now before purchasing a machine. Self-service, backed up by our technical support staff, reduces your long-term cost of ownership of the equipment. But if you do get stuck, you can always call our staff and speak to a machinist or an engineer. They're able to help you out because they either designed the equipment or because they use it and support it on a day-to-day basis. Tormach Tech Support's goal is to teach you how to be self-sufficient so you don't have to rely on other people for your success. Every Tormach CNC machine goes through a quality control process multiple times. To begin with, on the factory floor, a Tormach employee goes through a multi-point inspection. Each and every machine goes through that. And that inspection report is included with every machine. 1 out of 20 of those machines gets randomly selected for further inspection using a laser interferometer, which is a very precise measuring tool. And that verifies that manual inspection. We're always trying to improve the quality or the usability of our equipment, and we have an active continuous improvement program here at Tormach. We meet regularly to talk about ways we can change the equipment based on customer feedback to make it better, of higher quality, or more usable. Another big difference between Tormach and other machine tool companies is PathPilot, our control software. It's incredibly easy to use and easy to learn. We hear that from all of our customers. We're always upgrading it and adding features. And best of all, it works across all of our machine tools. Meaning if you purchase a milling machine from us and later on want a lathe, you'll be very familiar with the user interface. If you're curious about PathPilot, I highly recommend checking out our web-based PathPilot simulator. I mentioned before that we're 100% employee owned, but the last thing I want to mention is how passionate everyone who works here is about CNC. About a quarter of our employees are also customers. Some of them were customers before we hired them. Tormach employees regularly go home and make things on their own machines on their spare time. Many of our employees were drawn to us because of our mission to help you make things. I want you to keep in mind, if you decide to do business with Tormach, you're not doing business with a corporation. You're doing business with a collection of employee owners who are really dedicated to helping you make things. Thank you very much for watching this video. I really appreciate your time. If you're interested, please check out our other videos up here or subscribe to our YouTube channel